Hello. Hello, hello. It is time. There's no lowercase. You know what? It's being calm. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all the heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But the travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when the cursed amulet brought a terrible magic. And apparently samurai ninjas. Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit poking a grieving Shell Knight went into a life of shell solitude, planting potatoes and eating cheese. Now champions, the land was seized by the vile power of the Enchanters under an order of no order. I love that name, it's so cartoonishly evil. Now the tower's unsealed and devastation looms. New adventure is about to begin. I just wanted to see if I could. Y'all didn't see that. That didn't happen. They have hidden no goodies. Nice, an apple. Got him. Shovels. There's nothing to shovel there. There is something to shovel here. Maybe you should call you Pogo Knight. With how many pogos you do. Yes. Floor turkey. My favorite. What's y'all's favorite variety of floor turkey? I'm impartial to, slathered in a fine layer of mud, myself. Although occasionally, if I feel like spicing things up. I'll go for the classic, good morning angle. What's your favorite variety of, brown turkey? As in a whole cooked turkey you just find in the middle of the ground.
You have rat?
The turkey kind?
You good? let's go get
with
that
dirt
rat.
Flavor? The classic. I'm partial to, slathered in a fine layer of mud myself. Out of curiosity, do you go for the... call it the natural spices? Also, quality gacha. And hello, Shadows. Good morning.
It's snowing! Sorry, I like snow. I like it in real life as well.
I pressed the wrong button there. You are welcome. Anyways, that's death number one. I will also occasionally, well, that guy was an idiot. Go for the, what's it called? Ah, yes. It fell in the lake. And it has been partially eaten by fish variety. I'm feeling frisky. You're welcome. Tell me, do you have a favorite variety of, ground turkey? As in turkey you find just fully cooked on the ground. Inexplicably. Like a gift from the heavens. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. This ruling coward. Well, what an introduction. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? The Dire Valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the Tower. But none of that matters. Is anyone the Enchantress? After the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel! Get over here. Got him. We almost have 5,000 exactly. Guess Cook Turkey decided to take a dirt nap. True. But what's your favorite variety? Just like, if any, just like a little bit of dirt sprinkled on top, or... Only you can prevent forest fires. Well, no weapons. We have enough to worry about with everyone slinging swords around. Oh, that's no weapon. That's just a shovel. You may enter then, and don't forget. Press W to talk to everyone. It's a nice, may look down on your choice of weapon, but between us, I dig it. Are you digging at me? Being stressed out, try fishing. You never know what you'll catch. It's a little new PVC dirt back in the day, but I don't trust today's dirt. A fine choice. On fellow Chester, stunning relics. I'm tempting to buy some. On glass checkpoints, you can break them for treasure. But do they stop being checkpoints? I'm sorry, but you're a bit too short for me. Okay. I'll let you call himself the Super Skeleton. His jumping attacks are ferocious. Simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets! My entire repertoire. They scattered across the land. Have we lost game audio? You should pretend to word you handsomely. One moment then. Okay. Wonderful, let's see here. Found the rival. Black Knight has fine musical taste. Should study composition, but then I suppose I'd be the one with the rival. Now, if this music for you any time, just ask. Music. Can do it for me today. There's the title screen. You got pretty face, you should visit often. What more utility relics, I guess. I can increase the mask of magic, good? Oh, but no relic. Yet I can't. You have to find the relics. Yes, down the ladder, he always has the weirdest things. What was I doing? All I see is steam. Oh. Great. Okay. Well, that's weird. Anyways, that's been... When BDB maximum health will increase if you eat. Bring me a meal ticket, I'll whip up a feast. Gotisha might have some, now where's that sly beast? I'm interested. For magic or health? Or just eat a tin can, why not buy a meal ticket and help narrow my option? I want to evaluate my options, a tactician such as myself should consider all avenues. Your face, dancers, acolytes, witch ghosts, everyone's welcome in here. Tonight, if someone can defeat him, I bestow upon them my greatest treasure. Woe is me, the king of nothing, not but rule by my lone bar stool. King Knight sits upon Primor's throne that killed the goon. He'll get his soon. Double trouble soil and shovel my that I know it's your useless infos. Stacked at the door. The number of dig piles you've dug is 7. I'm Infinogia. The amount of gold you've collected is 6,149. Then add to Refato Doom. The time that you found in battle is 1. The amount of time to spend venturing is 15 minutes. So I have to come back again for more useful facts. Like Rogan kind of witch. Not a witch! Hello. Those peaceful solitudes you might have for, well, as long as I'm stranded here. Okay, well, I'll just need 100 gold first. It's underneath the disappointment! Don't worry. We can make a profit off of this. Oh, I'm guess take this comeback if you get bored again. See, look. 250. Profit. Hey, Shovel Knight. Things are tough, but don't throw in the trowel. Hey, this blue guy, you won't believe the merchandise I got for you today. Why don't I have a walk? I don't know why I gave you that voice. But... finally. The fishing minigame. I can throw orbs at people. Hail. King of fruit and fish. Long may a stem grow. King Knight, you give him and she thinks he's a ruler. Knight. Oh, you have music tape. Please set 500 gold to the reward. Yeah, you found local happenstance. The guy was barred from the juice bar. What are you, some kind of bartender? And this music cheat I can perform for you anytime. Just ask. Sound doesn't travel so well down in the juice bar, so we have to keep it simple. Understandable. And he's like, heck yeah, they done got a meal tick. Meal ticket handed to me, I'll get to work on my best recipe. Now they pal it in no time or less. So bon appetit and pardon the mess. That wasn't no time or less. Want my money back. What even is that? Is that a horse tail? Is that an eel? Tight, you can't fight evil on an empty stomach, you know? Well, whatever it is, it worked. I mean, I know what it was. It was a woodpecker. Knight, nice stick. Come on now, let's play. The child is too fast. Fastest, no one can outrun me. And yet I just did. Thank you kindly, ma'am. I'm stealing this person's roof jewels. Ooh, these buckets are heavy. Really, these shall I prove it by digging up this dirt. Incredible, you really are, Shovel Knight. You can dig up a whole pile of dirt. Incredible. It's not like anyone with a shovel could have done that. You cheat, please have $500 as a reward. Oh, you found Pastoral a little. Mid piped into shopping center, I suppose it does pay the bills. Now that I have the mutiny, I can phone to you anytime, just ask. Local people are successfully terrorized. You're best to talk to people just like you did now. You never know when you'll find something. Drupal Pond. It's pond time. Who are you? I've seen Fishy, what that guy in the back of town doing on about. I'm gonna drive back there and give him a piece of my mind. And it's fish time. I have no gold. gold is gone. I spent it already. Let's get shoveling. They got them beetles. Got a whole infestation. I jumped too early. I jumped onto the land. Rather than onto the pony. Am I going to be fishing a lot? Yes. You can't stop me. Get fished upon, fool. Hoping that would work. It did not. One moment. I can do this. There we go. Well, that was embarrassing. In a village around in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found! Mr. Chess, wanna see it? A It's the one that shoots fireballs. Investment working out. Pretty great relic, you know. Sniffles. I miss it already. Jester, you've had it for less time than me. There we go. Done got the thing. The time is now. The time is now. Get fished upon, you fool. Fishing rod only run of this game sometime. Would y'all watch me struggle through that? I just used the fishing rod. Okay, with that. I had neglected the secret route. Turns out I was on the secret route. This happens more often than you think. See ya, chump. There we go. We're in. It's shovel time. Shovel this, you filthy casual. I be shuttled thee. That. I said be shuttle instead of be shovel. Y'all heard nothing. Boink. Get on him. And we're back to the potato time, or book time, or any me tie tie bear gets from Trooper King. I have a triple chalice. Turn when you have one. You get back up here. Gonna eat you now. You know the rules. You give the fisher person something nice and shiny. Or they die. Them's the rules. Sorry. I am die. Thank. Forever. You know, we're just leaving the rest behind. It's okay. See ya, chump. Nope, is it a miss? Be gone from our throne room, knave. No more of an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king! But I am! It's crowned in 2007! For the throne of Nigeria. Or something, I don't know. We'll see. I got the certificate online. Yep. Okay. So I'm Bahamut's regal self, and now all bow before me. A decadent dandy, prepared to date justice. Shovel Jester. Island. Okay, we have... Game audio is gone again, but I'm not restarting this level when I'm right at the boss. Casually hits him with a shovel. Or with the fishing pole. So we're just gonna do this in silence. Okay. I really wish that my audio just wouldn't cut out. Because then I wouldn't have these problems. Regardless, we got him. It's a music off. Yeah, I cut out. One moment. I'll get it back. Just hold on. One moment. This happens with my computer sometimes. But welcome in. Okay. One moment. Sorry about that. Dip-a-doop-a-doo. There we are. Sorry about that. Let's see. I don't even know what's causing it. There it goes again. Sorry. Is it just showing Steam again? What? Even? Oh. What even is this? Yeah, pull out old reliable calculator. Thank you, Shadows. Peter Chief, please. 500 gold as a reward. Let's see. Well, we found the decadent dandy. Leave how many revision King Knight demanded. He's what we call a nightmare client. Leave me the sheet. I can phone for you anytime. Just ask. There you go. That was some worse adventures, but they're all so negative. Or negative. And there we go. I jumped over the bottom fist bit, but then I got over it. Look, my shovel's getting bigger. And it hit me. So your quest will pay off in spades, hero. Ahaha. Go Titian, he may feast on valuable meal tickets, but over here, he's not a bad fellow. I'm way too serious, I can't take a little humorous ribbing. Homes on the street because he's inside, he can't conduct himself. Tell you about the broken sword, and never mind, it's pointless. Tried to tell me a joke, but it's too formulaic. Failed to get any reaction. Got promoted the other day, bad attitude. Breaking beakers everywhere, such a vile woman. Have you talked to the juice maid? I tried to squeeze her for information. Sure she had anything pulpy to extract, my efforts were totally fruitless. I reign the war, I can rule pride more, hurrah! With a greedy old poop and beaky, they probably can't wait to see me. Probably. Oh, that went up in price. That also went up in price, but not as much up. Anyways, now that we got the best relic in the game. We're gonna have to fight this guy. Well, that was embarrassing. There we are. Neum. One moment. There's something. I'm just checking something. There we go. Sorry about that. You can't hurt me. I have iframes while I'm in a chess. Bonkity bonkity. They dead now. Hello there. The wicked me tough, so I don't need any aid. Jealous like a big magical I-core. That's pronounced I-core. Choose your I-core wisely. What of your second chance? New initiate joins us. The ceremony shall commence. Beach. Indeed. It's perfect. Very well, Shovel Knight. Turn if thou hast need of my aid again. Neum dies. Not suddenly I wandered with thy filthy body. Next time I won't be so merciful. Indeed. Eesh. You're digging. Will I really dig up this grave for treasure? Of course I will. Mr. Krabs noises. It's a bomb. What am I supposed to say? It's the most factual way I can say it. I died. Bonk. Ah, yes. Skeleton turkey. Slightly digested. My favorite. Can you imagine being goats? and then some guy just launches a skull at you out of nowhere. Okay, Spectre Knight really knows what he's doing. Because, oh boy, what is he, Morshu? With all these bombs, lamp oil, just needs lamp oil and rope. Dang. That's gonna be yikes for me. You know what? It's fine. We can stand to lose 975 gold. It's fine. Wait, I see now. I don't know why I walked out and walked back in. Well, whatever that was is gone forever. Bomb, lamp foil, rupee, and field. I have all the deals in a complete with that just found that you guys want to see. Sure. We have stolen his locket. It's to ours now. belongs to me. And I'm keeping it. I'm not giving it back. No matter how politely he asks. Well, that was a bus. Where? 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 Treasure! You'll ever think about the way Fred says treasure. I think about it. Think about it a lot. One moment, I can fix this. You can't jump on me with your toes looking like that. You put those phalanges down. Defiled another grave for money. Worth it. Hashtag worth. I'm like a 2010s YouTuber. Will I really defile this grave for money? Of course I will. Oh look, statues. Time to defile those for money too. There's no place for the living mortal. Shall be summoned when it's your time. Never has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. Lies, I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Their existence is a vile deception. Chantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life. Then I might take yours. come like the fish and swim away. Got him. And the dreams begin to get in again. Got her. You always gotta catch her. If you don't, you gotta reset. It's illegal. A free meal ticket. And the lich yard is clear. I like to look nice on my day off. Nice. You can use the sheets to make this and take 500 gold for each. Wonderful. I found the apparition. This seemed to suspect that he started conducting with that huge size. I'm glad I ducked out of the way in time. Have this music sheet I can bump to you any time, just ask. I know this. I can put a new key for you. For every new adventurer, I don't merely reuse old music. But sometimes I do. Be the house band at the Hero Registry, but all the applicants kept yelling, throwing things at me. Pulling two pictures, particularly challenging. Led them by dim candlelight, alas, I press on. The immense technique kept sound of cheering crowd. Like how it has. Crowd tonight says I lesson learned. Dead crowd tonight that. I crack jokes in the graveyard. Never ever. Now trumpet triplets, is there anything you can't render into pure magic? You take it hand me, I'll get to work on my best recipe. That's your palate in no time or less, so bon appetit and pardon the mess. But yeah. What is that? Is that? Is that ice? Is this thing even cooked? Did you just throw some ice on some? Is that fur? I'm gonna assume those are mushrooms. Hello. You know your fidget rod can haul faraway bags and gems out of your reach. It's the truth. just short. But I will do that. I've stolen the child's toy. I am proud of myself. Nice. If only I could pay for safety, I could cross and get so much treasure. See you, champ. I have this stolen precious object, and I will use it to rob, what are these things? Rob the countryside, I guess? Get all the change that people have dropped? I pressed it to jump, and I failed. We'll just I should be trying to kill these things, but I wanna. $2,000 exactly. We got it. We got the chest, though. Let's try and kill it with the fishing pole. It's so satisfying to do that. That one don't drip. Beetle. Field time. Take that, you filthy casual. I don't even know. Oi! The mole! I know how to deal with these. Plunkety Dunk. You have been hit by a tonk. Nothing there. Bonk. One moment. Hello there. You're on the field, I have all the deals. Not gonna believe what I just found. Oh, the price has gone up. It's 3,000 now. We got an achievement. Don't worry, I know how to deal with these. They call me Shovel Knight. Yet Fisher Knight is better. I am the one who fishes in the night. I am Fisher Knight. That was close. Snonkrit. I missed the Snonkrit. And so I died. I wonder if I can fish in the lava. Well, whatever that money was, it's gone forever. Due to me self being a dingus. Oh well, it happens. And the answer to my question is a resounding no. And we're gone. Curse you, you thing. And hey, yeah, I died down there. Got him. Best relic in the game. Go, Beetle friend. Well, I can't say I expected that to happen. Following me. I think I have doomed myself. Doesn't matter if I could have gotten there or not. Hello, Mr. Toast. I'm desperately trying to reclaim my money and losing more in the process. Thank you. How are you doing? Anyway, it's time to destroy precious fossils. You had your death, Blanca, are you lost? It belonged to the ages, Shovel Knight, Mole Knight. It's mine now. More importantly is that you're digging implement. I'm astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. I'll bury you. Don't mess with the mole man. Never underestimate the mole man. See, look at this. There you are. Too late. He's gone, Super Saiyan. See, don't underestimate the mole man. He is the mole. And that... Because what time is it? Yeah, I don't know if I'll have enough time for another level. Especially considering it's Treasure Knight and Plague Knight. Guess I approach and we know of your quest, this is your outpost. Bring for a hold up here, deep in enemy territory, it's dangerous. Get equipped. Any language like lubbers, well, Treasure Knight says, under the lees in a dead iron whale. His treachery scares all the fish in the sea. Do a favor and trash him for me, yarr! I'm so grumpy, I'm just not in a good mood. I wish someone could cheer me up. I'll give it a shot. Did the guest from restaurant cook with bouillon? Tried some, but my soup was gold! Why would they just leave the catapult unattended? The operator's out to launch! Yeah, for invention, but it's not compatible, so that way I can't lose my golden field. No wolves make any sound! They don't know how! King Knight, he's so regal, such fine fashion sense. Honestly, I'd rather be your queen. Sometimes a guy who knows how to treat his fans, but this one really blows me away, Shovel Knight. What's Treasure Knight talking to Treasure? He had deep-seated anchor issues. These are the best jokes. It's me, the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade? You need something forged, I'm your fella. Arr. I cry by some protection.
Few shovel drops to release powerful.
Slash. There's also gold. Plated, keep your footing when struck by an enemy. But stopping may be a problem. I think we'll just maybe expend 250,000 gold at a shop. or at the shop. We unlock its abilities. You can now take up a whole pile of shovel with one. I'm life in a duet. I do say, sir. I haven't seen such a decked airship since I sold mine. Huh. Not contemplating that they because of my own drugs. I just ticked all the boxes. And I forgot to untick them. So I guess so. But what time is it? Yeah. Good morning, Bill. I'm afraid he caught me right at the end this time. Cause I gotta finish getting ready for work. At least I caught you. That'd be fair.
I'm gonna backstab. In. I hope I don't fucking die! Fuck you! Should have gone for my souls. Now we're down. Fuck. We are down 8,000 souls.
And thank you for the health
plus
check.
For Spooky. The day.
Where did I put my water? It's around here somewhere. There it is. And you're welcome, Belle. But, you know what? The Hawk Beyond, let's raid them. But there's the raid message if you have a sub. There'd be if you don't. I hope you have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever time it is for you. I might be able to sneak one in tomorrow morning. You're welcome. So I might see you then. And maybe Sunday evening. I don't know, we'll see. But regardless, I will see you all around. Oakley doakleys. Bye-byes.